I think we just broke about 50 combine regulations. What's that beeping sound? Get away from the doors!
Thank you.
back so soon?
Let's
she might have forgotten about me.
Vital signs critical.
Out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. Hey, it's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented
No. My dad's Odessa Cummings. You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
I don't dream anymore.
Let's find another way up.
Light him up!
Great shot!
I blame Odessa Cubbage.
Taking the scenic route, eh?
Dr. Kleiner says we can meet now. Not that I needed his permission.
What idiot put Kleiner in charge?
Sometimes I think everybody's a doctor but me.
Gordon! Alex? I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to...
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon! Were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, cross this bridge over the rooftops is a safe path to the station. You two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
See you at the station!
Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Thank you.
hair. Think it's dead? Maybe you should whack it with a crowbar just in case. Oh, God, not again. So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
Here they come.
after you. Oh no! Gordon, are you okay? Oh God, more zombies! A bit swamped. see you did all right without me. What is this?
Thank you.
At any rate...
Yes, the train station.
First, as a matter of great urgency, if you find yourself still within the confines of City 17, you are well advised to leave the city at once by the fastest means available to you. We have restored service to much of the commuter transport system in order to carry citizens out of the city as quickly as possible. We have also established...